All right, come on guys, let's do it.
All right, it's bump bump.
All right guys, welcome back to Moonlight Hill Flower Farm. Today we are planting some bulbs my wife picked up. We have more that we ordered in bulk in the garage over here. We're gonna be planting those next, and there's over 5,000 of them. But these are just some that I picked up that I thought was cool. Just extras from, I think Lowe's we got them from. Anyways, let's get started. Come on, kids.
All right, guys.
I was gonna show you all how you all do these. These have been in the refrigerator. This is the root. This is the part you want up. Put it in the soil just like that. This is the part that's gonna bloom. You plant them upside down, they're gonna grow down and sometimes come back up. It's kind of funny, but just to let y'all know, plant them this way. I always look for the little hairs on the bottom, roots. Plant it just like that. All right, come on, bub.
Hi.
All right, guys. Yeah. Dig a hole.
Hi, it's from a duck. See this?
Actually, I'm gonna dig the holes and y'all put the bulbs in. So what I'm gonna do is, hang on, just chill. I'm gonna dig a trench out, and y'all just start laying them in like this. Here, I'll show you. Come over here and put some in the ground. Good job. Hannah and Mommy, this one ain't no good. There. That was good. Yep. Good job. Hand them to me. You don't want to do that job?
Good job.
There you go. You going to hold them for Mommy?
Yeah.
Okay, good deal.
We're going to do with this.
Oh. Throw it over there. There you go. There. Just stop right there and then go on the other side of it. There, give me another one. Thank you. And then you're gonna have to get the shovel and we're gonna put more dirt in here. Make sure they're good and covered. Okay. Especially through here because these here ain't gonna get covered. And we got one more bag. Yep. Pull the plastic off of it. There we go. All right.
I have you.
All right, let me show them what tulips look like. Hang on. Just hold on to them. Don't drop them. All right, guys. Now these are tulips.
Yep.
This is the pointy end, you want that up. This part right here, down in the dirt, just like that.
Yep,
that. Just like that, good job, Bubby.
And that is top, and you just
and down. It'll grow a flower, won't it?
Yeah, it goes fast.
Yeah, good job, come on, let's do it.
All right.
All right.
You stick one there. I'm gonna dig these up.
Come here. Give me one of those. Yeah, we can do mixtures.
I think that's long enough, right?
Yeah. Yeah, it should be.
I need Wawa.
Oh no, I didn't want to put that there. Here, give me another one of those.
I need Wawa, Dad.
This is going to have to be covered up with new dirt. Now these all go down in here. And let's go down there where you're at. Take it over there to the compost pile. Good job, Bubba. Thank you.
Hi, dear.
Scoop it there, it's hot. Here. Dump it right here. Put it right here. Dump it right here and I'll move it around. Just dump it right here and I'll move it around. Letting the fire burn down. We had some cardboard in there, guys, and smoking out our chairs. We can't even sit over there and relax yet until it calms down and the wind's kind of blowing that way, but it'll stop smoking after this cardboard that's moist burns down in it. We're getting ready to roast some marshmallows, hot dogs, pumpkins, and ghosties. Get these at the Dollar Tree. I got them all down through here. You can see the fire from here too. And then we're going underneath the canopy now. Really gorgeous, y'all. Those are mushrooms. This says don't turn back now. And then we go up through here. Usually I'll have lights in these too, inside of it. Stuck in a vine, y'all. Hang on. This little guy talks.
I am the demon of the underworld. I'm watching you. Try to run. Try to hide.
Little witch. The sunflowers I'll show you tomorrow. They're so beautiful. He's turned around. We gotta stuff him with leaves here soon. My witchy witch. And we got these little characters this year. These two new ones. We've had this one. And then the cat. Y'all can't see it, but the cat's down there. His bulb's out. And then we got witch lights hats on our clothesline. Which I have them turned down right now. They're not that bright. This saves the energy. They run by battery. They're down there roasting hot dogs. beautiful night for it. Everybody asks me, what do I do with this stuff in the winter? I take it in, drain it and take it in, take that in. I'll take in this waterfall right over here that lights up. And then we'll also drain this. And we'll leave it outside, but we'll keep it drained. That water comes. It's a beautiful night. It's a little smoky right now. And then I'll have to show you all our greenhouse. It's finally done. It's looking good. It's got lights in it also. It's very beautiful. It's getting busy out now. Yeah, guys. My hair is crazy right now, but I hope y'all enjoyed that. Tomorrow I'll be planting those sweet peas. I didn't get to it tonight because it got too dark, so I'll shoot that right behind this, all right? Until next time, I hope y'all enjoyed your day, the evening and the morning. I put a little bit of both in there because it got too dark tonight. So until next time, guys, have a fantastic day, evening or night. Bye.